day 6, you guys. Yeah, it's day 6. Okay, no, seriously. It's day 6, and I am feeling
beat down.
Seriously, I'm really, really feeling beat down, like, seriously. And I know I wasn't feeling too, like, upbeat yesterday, and now I'm not feeling upbeat today. But, like I said, it has nothing to do with the cleanse. The fast. I'm just tired. Like, seriously. I look tired. I feel tired. I'm just one tight human being, like, seriously. Yep. And but I made it to day 6. I'm very proud of myself. Like, seriously. I have one more day. I'm not really all that excited about ending the fast. I really want to continue on the fast, for as many days as I can. But I am going to eat and drink when I get to Cancun. So that's just like the bottom line. All right. So, yeah, but I'm feeling good. Today is day 7. I'm feeling good. I'm pretty much still having these drinks that I am buying from the supermarket. So I'm not really sure if not making my own drinks for the last 2 days is going to have any major effects on the process of this fast. I really hope not, but I mean, it is what it is. More or less, this was like a mental journey for me, because when I did the water fast last year, I could only make it to day 3. Even when I did the juice fast last year, I don't remember if I even made it past a day, to be honest. And here I am on day 6. And I'm still going strong, and I feel good far as the fast is concerned. Yes, I am tired. This is just me at the end of the week. I'm just tired. I just mentally, physically, not really physically, but really mentally. Right now, things for me is kind of like a mental. I need a mental cleansing. I need to like meditate or do whatever. So it has nothing to do with the juicing at all. I still have not taken my weight, you guys. I'm not going to lie. I am absolutely fighting to get on the scale and see no change. Yes, I'm fighting. So, but I mean, I feel good energy-wise for the most part, you know, so I mean, it wouldn't be a complete bust if I did not lose any weight. So, this is going to be what it's going to be. I've been exercising. I didn't get a chance to exercise today because it was raining. So, I really didn't want to, go out in the rain and things like that. But I did do some walking. I did walk around. And so, that was, some exercise for me. So, day 6, you guys. I have one more day to go. And I am going to do the weigh-in tomorrow. I promise. I'm going to do it tomorrow. All right. 2 thumbs up, you guys.